So you guys have heard me talk a lot about the cool stuff I see at work as a crime scene cleaner and sort of like what that profession is like, but you probably aren't aware that a large part of my time is also spent cleaning up bathrooms just like the one you see here. And the crazy thing is that I've cleaned bathrooms way worse than this one, which makes me kind of sad, but these people are also going through a trauma response and they deserve to start over.